Thank you for coming.
This is Earth Calling.
Earth Calling. space is infinite. It is dark. Space is neutral. It is cold. Stars occupy minute areas of space. There are clusters, a few billion here, a few billion there, as a sinking constellation in numbers. Space does not care. Space does not care. Space does not threaten. It does not comfort. It does not sleep. It does not wake. It does not dream. It does not hope. It does not love. It does not hate. It does not encourage any of these qualities. Space cannot be measured. It cannot be angered. It cannot be placated. It cannot be summed up. Space is there. Space is not large. It is not small. It does not live. It does not die. It does not offer truth, and neither does it lie. Space is remorseful, senseless, impersonal fact. Space is the absence of time and of matter.
We'll be right back. Yeah. Yeah. years with the time. Our constellations change in sight as my blood mirror in the space. Our outer conscience color shade. We're still playing and floating free on our continuum frequency. The ring is formed out of the soul. Metamorphosis. The spacing out by sensing in. The facing out by facing in. The turning out by letting up. The lifting up and gazing in.
Rather the firestorms of atmospheres than this cruel descent from 100 years of dreams into the starkness of the capsule, where two of our crew still lay suspended cool in their tombs of sleep. The nagging choirs of memory, the tubes and wires worming from their flesh, to machinery I would have to cut. Such midwifery is but one function of a leader here. Floating in a sack of fluid dark, a clear sensory of dreams away from Earth, where one man stares from the trauma of his birth, attending to the hypnotape, assuring him that this is the reality, however grim. Our journey's end. Landing itself was nothing. We touched upon a shelf of rock selected by the auto mind and left a galaxy of dreams so far behind. Left a galaxy of dreams so far behind. Left a galaxy of dreams so far behind. 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 So far behind.
We'll be right back.
Jürgen Engler. On drums is Jason Wheeler. On the other lead guitar is Nicky Garrett. On bass guitar is Geoff Piccinini. Fabulous vocals is the fabulous Miss Lana Boraranianez. And on our fabulous groovy movement is the fabulous Miss Candice. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. It's great playing to you. My name is Nik Turner. Thank you all very much, and I hope to see you all again very soon. Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. We'll play another song for you. Yeah, thank you. It's great to be here, and it's a real pleasure for me. I've been over here recording an album with these guys, and we've been in the studio for the last 2 weeks. We're sort of recording a lot of new material, and it's very exciting. And actually, we're playing at the South by Southwest Festival next week. So if you're up that way, come and check us out. Thank you very much. We're also doing a tour in July all over the States. So we hope to see you sometime there. We'll be in LA. We're playing again here. Tell your friends about the band if you liked it. And I like to feel that our gigs are a healing experience. We'll play another song I wrote with Hawkwind in the early days. It's off an album. I think it's an album called In Search of Space. Yeah! This is a song called You Shouldn't Do That.
Angeles, Nik Turner!
Thank you very much indeed. I'm very grateful to everybody here. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here. Thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. I love you all. Thank you. Good night. See you all again soon.